Hi guys, we're going to do a little bit of row lifting and jab lifting, okay? First of all, technique. So technique for row lift and jab lift is thumbs on top, wiggly worms, knuckle to hip, okay? So knuckle to hip, wiggly worms. Your pencil hand is at the back here, near the knuckle, okay? If you're doing jab lift or row lift and you're learning, we're down on our knees like this in a lunge position, or we're down like this, okay? So we're jab lifting like this, or row lifting like this. Okay, thanks guys.